Take this music and use it. Let it take you away and be hopeful, hopeful. And he'll make your way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay, cause we hopeful.
Good afternoon, guys. Welcome back to a new video. And I'm just going to take you guys through my week. It tends to stay the same at the moment because all I do is just go to work, go to the gym, go home. But I'll try and put in like little, you know, quirky things that happen throughout the week. So I hope everyone's having a good week so far. I've got till next Saturday before my competition. The weight has not been shifting, so I have to do a bit of cardio, drastic action to make sure the last bit of weight falls off. So yeah, I'll check in with you guys later. Hi guys, I hope you guys can see me. It's a bit dark, but yeah, I just wanted to catch you up with the week. The week's training's been alright. Today I did deadlifts, but I failed on the last set when I did 127 kilos. That was meant to be for 3 reps. Oh my god, it's so dark. It's 2 o'clock in the morning, 3:30, something like that. But anyway, yeah, I failed on my deadlifts and I'm a bit annoyed at that, but you know, it happens. And hopefully I can just redeem myself, and when I do the remainder of the program, well, however left I've got, however long I've got left, I'll just, you know, knock it out of the park. So I'm still hoping for the best. Thank you very much for 100 subscribers. Didn't think I'd get 100. I mean, I want to thank my mum, my dad, my family. No, but in all seriousness, guys, thank you very much for subscribing and watching, and I hope you enjoy the content. Make sure you subscribe for more content, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.